Sweet.
Yeah.
Thank you. That thing did not want to come off. There you go. Piece of oak weighs nothing. Nice clean cut under the bottom body line. Started to collapse, not too bad. Here's the problem with the roof. Look at the, that's the windshield frame. I'm getting all this wood out too. It's not even wood anymore. Junk. Oh, there's my rear window. No. Wow. That's pretty quick. Now, all I want is this bottom piece and a little bit of the trim around the outside, but all this wood will come right out pretty soon. Whew. That's the top sill. Well, it's all rotted. This one's gone completely. Okay, I'm cracking at it. Let me put this away for a minute. There you go. That's all I wanted from this car. Whew. Man, was that a workout. This all the junk from the inside. Holy crap. Fill that wood. Well, what's left of wood. Now it started to fold a little, not bad. Nothing you can't hammer out with a little dent. It was already like that anyway. Whew. I am shot. Now here's where we decide. Are we going to make this the sills? Is this going to be the top of that? Are we just going to make a removable roof? I like the tub idea. I don't know about a hard top. Maybe a little roof that would pop off. I don't know. We'll see. Phew. But the worst spot of rot was right there. Which doesn't matter. I'm cutting way above that line up here. So making this a hard top would be a lot of work, because I'd need another sill around that window. This one still has it, but yeah, it's not too shabby. This one is shot. I'd need another whole window side. So we move up higher. I'm going to cut it up here. Look at that. That's when bodywork was bodywork. That is lead. They would literally clamp these cars together and be a guy on the outside filling it with lead. And they had like, they do a quick, you can see it's painted the blue. Actually, there was a video I seen. The guy crawls inside the car, and after the lead work's done, he just puts a brush line down it. That's cool to see that. Of course, nothing inside the car was actually painted. This is what, I got a friggin' airplane coming by. See the nails sticking down? And you might not be able to see them. I don't want them all over my driveway, so I'm gonna sweep the ground. And, whew, I'm not sweating, I am pooling. See these little tiny brads? It's all that holds his body to the wood. Look at this thing. There's gotta be 100 of those. And I gotta go over there. Look at that. They are everywhere. Every 2.5 inches, there's a nail. Some of them are rusted in, won't come out. You gotta cut the heads off. And others are just plain stuck in there. Stuck in there hard. Damn. But I cut it below the bottom body line. It's a nice guideline. I can actually clip this on top of that tub over there right now. We can see what it looked like, but I know what it's going to look like. I was trying to show you. Guy at work showed me this one. You take one of those 3M lock pads, and you put the cutting wheel between it, and you take an old pad and run it down. Locks it down, and I can't do it with one hand, but I pop this off. Quick change of stone. None of this looking for two wrenches crap. Oh, you got to hold one end, put two wrenches on it, hold it down. That takes about 3 seconds to change the stone. And really, when your stone gets down to that size, about 2 inches, it's not cutting anything. You can see when I was cutting, I went all the way around with one, almost all the way around, about 3/4 of the way around with one stone. And I'm looking at him going, hey, that's kind of small. So I changed it and zing, went right through the rest. But I'm not working today, thank God. But I'm gonna do a lot more. I wanna cut those damn things off. I might cut that one above the top body line. Get rid of that stupid muffler pipe crap. Hey, learn by doing. But I know what my body lines are. I know what I have to meet and greet here. I got itchy back. Okay, we'll keep going. I'm gonna take plenty of pictures, especially of that crappy wood pile. That car, 80 years old, finally got crushed. I'm out of breath. Now, I'm not throwing it all. I'm going to save a lot of these roof bows and stuff. And the running boards are under there. They're nothing great, but if you needed them brackets right there sticking up. Don's got a 33 truck over there. Maybe he needs them. He was over here drooling the other day. I'm sure you've seen the picture. But this is what I seen when I went to that kid's house. The piece that my car needed. Mine was so rotted. This window's wicked nice, too. You know what? This car is the exact same color blue. How can I prove that? There really isn't much blue left on this car. Here it is. See that nice blue? And that lead paint. Actually, I think it's... That's the same color. That's cool. This body line is wicked nice shape. Cannot believe how good it is. But eventually this is going to be cut from here to here. And we're going to be matching this. And all this area is going to be gone. This is going to be my armrest pretty much. And then trim the inside. Pretty much be capping our doors with the top of the roof. I love this corner. That is just awesome. Okay, boys and girls. I'll do some more if I can. If I'm rambling on, so I'm killing this one. Ouch.